The controversial spaceship-like stadium in Russia's historic second city took almost a decade to build. It cost an estimated $800 million, prompting corruption allegations. Set to become the home of local team Zenit, the arena was also targeted for criticism after it was revealed laborers from North Korea helped build it. As for the pitch, it's been replaced twice. For all that, its retractable roof makes it popular with fans. Its capacity for the World Cup is 68,000.